Hello, this is Raha Tanaka. We'd like to say a big thank you to the supporters of Autoverse. I have a strange name, but actually, being down and being ill, and I know what's going on around the world is somehow devastating. I know that I've been doing my stuff, I've been doing my thing to try and form the charities and send out money, but is it doing anything? It's not, because we've actually had to spend about £3,000 actually in the past few years funding music for the black youth. No, we want to get guns off the street, we want to get peace, and we want to submit to people, we want to stop violence, and we want to stop crimes, and we want to start listening to, authority. Because at the end of the day, who's gonna run? Who's gonna run these streets? Well, it's not us, man. We don't meant to run streets, man. What we do is we run violent when we go away, when we're on drugs, man. Okay, so when we're on drugs, we're a bit blind, and then we go and do such things like rape some. Honestly, it's not right, man. We don't go out there and rape when we're on drugs. You gotta sort that out, man. Where at Autoverse Music, we hardly get any surprisingly, anything on our tweets. Anything on our Facebook is like Nang, Nang Street Life. What I'm gonna say is pay attention to the voices, man, or the voices of the street, man. The street, when a black producer makes a song, man, he wants you to listen, or he wants you to bin it. But at the end of the day, if you don't listen to what's true, man, then you start talking about other things that are totally just not understandable to a big man or a small man, you're not gonna get anywhere. So Rafa Tanaka is saying from Autoverse, obey what's going on, right? We're not against it. We shouldn't be against establishments either, alright? So what I'm trying to say is Autoverse Music are supporting the black youth, supporting the black women, supporting the white women, supporting the brown women, and the yellow women. The end of the day, these are all colours, right? And I've actually stated that on the Autoverse, social media. If you guys don't actually own up to the fact that you're a bit blind mentally, you're not seeing it, right? I'm not calling you blind, I'm saying mentally blind, but I'm saying if music doesn't touch you, then the heart will. The heart of this earth, man, is so solid, man, it hurts. What I'm going to tell you, man, is when the music actually hits you, you gotta listen. You don't have to buy it, but listen to it.